Hey guys, it's your boy Dion with the Think Gear. Right now, I'm about to react to the final trailer. Okay, so further ado, guys, let's start this off. 1, 2, 3. Do not mind that. Let's do this.
Hey, we have a word.
Let me guess. He's done something crazy.
I don't feel like I've seen her in a movie.
Show me again, I'm gonna break your neck.
Welcome to the Looney Bus.
McKenna.
Nebraska Williams.
That's Coyle.
That's Lynch.
With Merks.
Why are you here?
I don't think you believe me.
Come on, man.
I had a run-in with a space engine.
Fire him up!
This fucking guy is crazier than the rest of us.
The fuck was that?
That's the thing that killed my men.
Alien. Guess who's back? It ain't a fucking question.
Ain't no living by when the presence of a living legend. Predators. They exploit weakness. Tracks its prey. Like a game.
Oh,
seems to enjoy it.
That's not a predator, that's a sports hunter.
Well, we took a vote. Predator's cooler, right? Fuck yeah.
Oh,
do you
man,
have a plan? Ex-sniper with PTSD and a team that's mental? You're insane, right?
Yeah! Gentlemen, they're large, they're fast, and fucking you up's their idea of tourism.
Oh!
Figured something out. I think we're gonna die.
Just pointing it out.
A big
whoa, what runner. Is that?
He brought his dogs with him.
What? Oh! Come on! Oh my God!
The Predator. Only in theaters, September 14th.
Oh man, I'm all the way down with this. I love the Alien vs. Predator series. I love the first Predator. I love all the Predators movies. Okay, I don't know why a lot of people don't like the second one, but I like the second one, I like the first one, and I love Predators. But Dumb Predator is going to be hot, okay? This shit is going to be hot. What I just seen in this trailer is all my expectations just blown away at this point. I was already hyped to see, like, a new Predator movie, but I didn't think it was going to be that good. But seeing this trailer and the fact that they have, like, dogs... What type of alien looking dogs? That is hot. Like, I'm sorry, that is hot. And the fact that there's two predators fighting each other, the other predator looks like an OG. Like, he looked like he'd been there for like a while. Like, so I just want to see like how that will play out in the movie. And I love the fact that it has this like Suicide Squad vibe to it. Because you're just getting, like, these people that's, like, kind of crazy in the head in a way. And, yeah, I think it's actually pretty good. Wow. But, yo, the scenes with the freaking Predator killing people? Oh, my goodness. Okay. That's what I want to see in this movie. I gotta name another movie. Venom. For instance, I don't know if it's going to be PG-13 or rated R, but I hope Venom is like that, because Venom, if it was rated R, yeah, violence would be crazy. So, seeing the Predator, like, going in on these people, like, he chopped the man in half. He had this little staff that went through freaking people. Are you kidding me? Like, I'm about to watch this a couple more times, because this trailer was actually really good, and it got me excited. This is coming out September 14th. Oh my goodness. All right. We want to have some time on our hands. Let's see how good this movie actually is. Let's see. But anyways, guys, if you like my reaction, please hit that subscribe button and hit that like button too. Share it to all your peoples, family, I don't care who. Why. And boom! No, actually, hold on.